as the beginning of our collection began to grow, it was always because Bayard Rustin was deacquisitioning his art, and my husband, Joel Gray, was collecting. And they had a mutual friend who was a fellow fossil digger. And we just began to grow the collection over a period of time. But Bayard had been collecting this since the 50s and 60s. And Joel continued to collect it on into the year 2000, I would say, and then we began to deacquisition, and we chose Yale as the next caretaker. We served as the intern caretaker. But it was Bayard Rustin's great eye that brought this art to light far, far earlier than most people thought this was even, you know, known around the country.